And what I'd like to do is some kind of a time lapse. Record this and then do a time lapse photography kind of deal. I don't really know how.